For road transport and highways, this sector is in focus now. The Prime Minister is scheduled to review the sector late in the evening, and the Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari will be making a presentation to the Prime Minister regarding the performance of the highways sector. And in the wake of this development, let's take a look at a few highlights of the sector.
Road transport and highways sector is in focus now. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is scheduled to review the sector late in this evening. Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari will be making a presentation to the Prime Minister regarding the performance of the highway space. In the wake of this development, let us have a look at few highlights of the transport sector in India. In the first 8 months of the National Democratic Alliance government under Narendra Modi, the Road Transport and Highways Ministry sanctioned 15 new projects under the National Highway Development Programme. Government has awarded 7,980 kilometers length of national highways during the last 1 year across the country. Government would invest 5 lakh crore rupees on road construction over 5 years. Also, Road Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari announced a couple of days ago that the target is to build 10,000 kilometers of road in northeast regions in the next 5 years at the cost of 1 lakh crore rupees.
5 saal mein ye 1 lakh crore rupees ka karya karne ka target humne samne rakha hai. अब जब 1 लाख करोड़ का काम नॉर्थ ईस्ट में और 10,000 किलोमीटर और 1 लाख करोड़ का काम करना है, हमने ये निर्णय किया है कि 1 लाख करोड़ में हम मैक्सिमम काम नॉर्थ ईस्ट के कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स को देना चाहते हैं ताकि यहाँ रोजगार निर्माण हो और यहाँ के लोगों को काम हो।
According to reports, National Highway Authority of India is to award projects for 5,300 kilometers of roads in financial year 2015-16. For highway sector, in the current fiscal, the government allocated 42,913 crore rupees, up from 28,881 crore rupees in 2014-15. For the build, operate, transfer toll projects, the government has given a nod to the exit policy, which allows an operator to move out of a project 2 years after the completion. Government has also invited investors from Spain, Malaysia and Japan to participate in projects under its latest hybrid annuity model.
जो नया लैंड एक्विजिशन एक्ट हमने मंजूर किया है, उसमें अभी हमने मार्केट वैल्यू से भी काफी गुना ज्यादा जमीन की कीमत दे रहे हैं और इसलिए इसमें अड़चन नहीं होनी चाहिए। अगर ये प्रोसेस अगर फास्ट हो गई तो हम रोड का काम कम समय में कर सकेंगे।
Though there are certain delays in the ongoing projects, Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari is confident that the current issues will be resolved and the projects will be completed well in time. He also says that building 30 kilometers of road per day is the main target. Nitin Gadkari will be presenting these facts to Prime Minister Narendra Modi when he reviews the sector in the evening today. Venkatraman's report, DD News.